dead after a shootout with Loveland police. It all happened last night around 10 o'clock near Namaqua Park. That's west of I-25. Police say that they were at a traffic stop and a crash when they found the suspect car involved. A man opened fire. Several officers returned fire, hitting that man. He later died at the hospital. He has not been identified yet, but fortunately, nobody else was hurt.